MushroomFleet joining in.
Hello, everyone. We're in the Hunter Primal. There isn't an update. We just thought we'd come back and see what's going on, what's occurring in the world of the dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs!
Have you still got your Hunter membership?
Yeah, I believe I have it. Actually, until this month, I would have to check to see if I can, if it's still active right now. I had it up until February.
Huh.
Could not connect to host.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm port forwarded.
Okay, let me try reconnecting differently. Because before I went to the friends list. Let's try now.
Yeah, you're connected. You in?
Almost.
Hey.
Yep, I'm in.
How come I've started with a rifle, a triceratops? Did I already have all this stuff?
Possibly, yeah, because I only have a bow.
I've got a hat. Oh, great, there's a T-Rex on me already. Oh my god. Where did I get this cool gear? Oh, God. Lol. Some fruit. Yeah, anyway. Where is she? Where are you?
I'm like 2,300 meters away from you.
You've got to be kidding me. I thought they fixed that.
No, I think it's because I'm starting on low health, so I think the spawn point's the same for everybody, but, you know.
This is a continuation of our last game?
Yeah.
Right.
Well, your last game is over there. My last game for me is over here. So, basically, I have to kill myself. that's not a phrase you hear every day.
Well, hang on a minute. Join my team. Can we do that? No, we can't do that. Well, I thought they were team.
I just fell off a cliff and healed. What the hell's going on?
Right, teams. Join alpha team, dude.
Teams.
Yeah, because maybe if you get an alpha team and die, or if I die, I'll spawn near you.
Oh, look, a T-Rex. Let me run right at him.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
How did you know?
Because I'm just running at a T-Rex out of an open field.
Could have sworn I could hear a T-Rex. Ah! I see you on the map now. Right. Nice. I now know which way to go.
Oh, and the T-Rex sees me.
Are you going in my direction, are you?
Yeah, but I'm about to run in front of the T-Rex and his velocibuddies.
Don't they scare each other away now?
No.
Oh. I thought that was... Oh, no. Oh, no. Lich.
Oh, man. Wow, that was strong. Oh, no, it's a T-Rex that got me. Okay.
I saw that.
Wait, you did? Oh, wow. Okay, I gotta change my graphics settings a little bit because I'm lagging out.
So, let's see where he respawns.
I'm even further now.
Oh, you are 500 meters more.
Wow.
That's evil, mate, because it's going to make me have to trek. Oh, my God. That's just grindy at this point.
Feedback. How is there make everybody spawn in the same place. Dude.
How is there multiplayer in Euro Truck Simulator 2?
Oh, it's a separate client you have to download, and then you have to create an account. But it's just creating a client on top of the base game.
What? So have you done it?
Yeah, I have.
Because that's quite a funny game. What does the multiplayer actually entail?
It's just they remove all the NPCs, yeah, you know, all the NPC cars and trucks, and it's just players, and you know, you just do missions on a multiplayer server.
Oh, right.
Playing the game with other players around instead of NPCs.
Huh.
They have American Truck Simulator coming out real soon, and that's going to be fun.
Yeah.
The first area they're adding is California, and that's going to be something already. I get to drive through my hometown. In a truck. Oh, God. I can see where you are. You're on top of a mountain. The only problem is there's a valley between you and me, surrounded by Uniraptors and T-Rexes.
Oh, boy.
I can see a T-Rex from here. It's horrible because it's down in the valley.
There's a T-Rex coming towards my position.
It's horrible because there is a Brontosaurus in between me and Tamino. Spock, we have to get out of here.
I'm trying to exit the area, you know, post haste.
Yeah. That's horrible. I'm sorry.
But I gotta crouch.
Oh, man.
Really, I need to stick to the ridgeline all the way there, but it's double the distance. Maybe triple. And I think there's at least two T-Rexes between me and you. At least.
Yep, that's not gonna end well. Uh-oh.
Yeah, because I'm...
I just opened the map and the game crashed. Yeah.
I don't see it, but there's a T-Rex near me somewhere.
Okay, no. Opening the map crashes the game.
Oh.
Exiting door? Okay. And it just threw me out. That's cool.
That right there looks like raptor bait. I'm not going down there. No.
And the launcher just crashed. Wow. It's not that buggy, but it could be worse. I think I'm just messing around with the game too much.
Still no sight of the T-Rex that was after me. Oh, they're putting me in with boxes, Lich.
You've played Eve, Risk Reward.
Well, I'm doing a roguelike game, so if I die, that's stream done. Hello, Adderboy. Welcome to the stream. It's the Hunter. And I look like a tit. Oh, I heard that. Where is she? She's miles away. Just keep moving. Just keep moving.
Oh, I spawned and there's a box.
That's good.
No, because it's probably surrounded by Utahraptors.
Yeah, I know. It's terrible. I got a rifle. I got good gear right now, even though it probably doesn't make any difference.
Nate, I was running marine gear.
Really?
And rifles and 40 cals. And what do I get messed up by? Wait, a Utahraptor because I ran out of ammo.
A 40 cal?
40 cal.
Or the point, or yeah, point 40.
What? I didn't even know that.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, it's a rifle.
Yeah, it looks like I've got a gun, but I've got two bullets, and two bullets doesn't do much in this game. Against five raptors. I got two bullets and two arrows. My choice.
I got 700 ammo and basic arrows.
700 ammo?
No, 0.700.
Oh.
So, about a 7mm.
I can see a mushroom. I can see a mushroom. I'm gonna eat it. It's gonna be difficult. Oh! I ate a mushroom. Don't like it. I'm in open ground. Dinosaurs, they have too much fun. Oh, where is it forcing me to go? Beautiful game. How you doing, Ardaboy? Playing any good games lately? Talking to Dune on the stream. Good, thanks, buddy.
Where are these boxes? Ugh.
I'm good, and yes, I played a whole bunch of new games today. We discovered galaxies, and I don't mean in Starmade, I mean in real life. Oh yeah, and also I made some RNA strain that might help defeat malaria. Cool, right?
Yeah, that's
actually
good.
That actually happened. I was like, wait a minute, what?
Oh my god, that's a cliff!
Did you just fall off a cliff?
No, but I nearly did. Oh man, this is more stressful than leave. What?
There you go, see? I told you it was powerful matter.
Yeah, it is.
You have to let it grow.
Best part about being a musician, royalty-free music, but the best part is it's your own.
I've got bullets. I can take on a whole T-Rex now. I'm just going
to... Oh, such polygons.
In fact, I'm going to run, because, you know, I don't even know where you are.
I am... not in your team.
What? Get in my team, man.
There it is. I am 2,000 meters away from you.
Right. Luckily, I was heading for you the whole time, see? The power of
poison.
Eat its flesh. Yes. I'm hungry. I'm hungry for some T-Rex. Oh no, it's a cliff. Lich, if I was you, what would you do?
A cliff in front of me and a T-Rex behind me?
No, no T-Rex. Just a cliff.
Just a cliff in front of me?
Yeah.
Look at the least steepest angle and try not to get killed.
I think I found it. Oh no, did you just fall off a cliff? You actually done a lich grave.
This is a do as I say, not as I do kind of thing right now.
Right, well, I'm going to try
and... so much ammo lost.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. It's just a cliff, mate. There's... Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Two boxes right here. Again. Ugh. The RNG is strong with this
one.
Oh, he's about to get wrecked.
There's no way down.
Oh, really?
Hmm.
Let me see where you are. Oh, you're outside of my my visual range. Oh, hello. Mushroom. Oh, three boxes. Wow.
Shrooms.
The RNG gods are grateful to me. For I have sacrificed myself, and in return I have gained 3 loot crates.
Yes! I have full health now.
Oh, that's what I had in my death bot. I had a health canister. Oh, man.
You fool! You should have applied it. Look at that. So funny, mate. I jumped off the
cliff. Oh my god, interest.
Applied the health spray. What's happened?
There's a T-Rex right in front of me. He's yelled.
Alright, I'm coming.
He hasn't seen me. The box is between me and him. And he's got his Yuta buddies surrounding him. Not
Yuta buddies. The Yuta bros.
The Yuta bros. Oh, that's even worse. Because that implies that they're bros, and you can't fight off bros. Oh my god, they're chasing me.
It's about right then.
They're hunting me. Can I get this crate? Oh, I'm gonna have to snatch the crate. Oh my god, more Yuta buddies. More Yuta bros, come on. Come on, get out of here.
Wow. You dying? Oh no, Lich Grave. No, mate, he's gonna die. Everyone, prepare for the kill feed.
Yeah. I had 3 health canisters there too!
Poor Lich. So where's he going to respawn now?
I'm just getting wrecked. Let's see. Oh, I'm 1,500 meters behind you now.
That's not too bad. We haven't lost anything. We've only lost about 50 meters. I'm going to keep heading to you.
Okay.
I haven't come up against anything yet, so if my luck continues, I might make it to you. Oh my god. If I do, though, I'm just going to log out near your position. Because it seems like that's the right one these days.
There's a box nearby me. I'm going to try to go for it again.
Like, of course, Hunter, that's... mission one.
Yeah.
Get to your friend.
That's the hardest mission ever.
I don't think I can get up this, can I? Oh wait, he's going up it. Like a trooper. That's it, mate. Keep climbing.
All I know is I want armor. I want Tyrannosaurus armor. and
you can a bow made now?
Of the horns of all I know is I want the armor made of the skull of a Tyrannosaurus and a bow made of the horns of a Triceratops. Not yet, but I do want it.
Oh, right.
I'm just saying, that's what I want. Because that would be like,
you can
OP.
Make it up this crazy cliff. Oh god. I just walked up 40 degree slope. That's not bad. I heard a Triceratops.
I got shotgun ammo. I seem to be getting all the good stuff, it's just that I can't live long enough to use it.
Mushrooms. Can you craft things in this game? No, but what it is you find chests on the map. Like there's one up there. I'm probably going to go for the one ahead of me. And it's pretty much hardcore survival because they can kill you really easily. And that sun is going down, isn't it? Oh, God. So no, you can't really craft things at the moment, but you can find mushrooms.
Hashtag soon.
Oh god, there's the Triceratops. Can I kill it with a rifle?
I think you can.
It's coming right for me.
I'm only 950 meters away from you. The Triceratops will run when you attack it instead of actually trying to fight you because it's an herbivore, but you know, that doesn't mean it can't defend itself. It still has those three massive horns on the front, if you haven't noticed.
He's running.
Oh my god, it's like straight out of Jurassic Park. There's a box on
Damn
the hill.
Damn it.
Surrounded by dead tree trunks.
He's run away. Yeah, he's in the wind. Oh well, it was worth a shot. Hit him.
Nice.
Anyway, I'm going to that radar mast. Can you see it? The radio mast?
Let me look around.
Still too far away. Uh-oh. Oh, no, it's okay. It's Triceratops. Damn it. I walked
I got a low grade. So the body where I last died has a high grade health has three high grade health canisters.
Okay.
We might want to go after that. I'm in real thick right now, so I might not be able to get. I might not be able to see what
Just
you're going for.
Slow down, move slow. Don't worry about it. Oh, a shotgun sight. Handgun ammo. Nice. And a handgun. Disciplinary handgun.
So they still haven't added squadrons to Elite yet, but when they do, we gotta play.
Oh, we will. Everyone in the community's been playing it.
Yeah, by the way, I also figured out how to change the UI color.
Oh my god, I found a
color.
Freaking shotgun. I'm finding all the guns.
Nice.
This never happens.
Let me get to you, and I'll give you, yeah, and I'm finding all the ammo, so lucky us, right?
Right.
I think this game is designed for two player, because it's just, it splits the
copyright content.
RNG so easy.
Your background noise.
Mate. Oh, yeah. I just got some royalty-free music playing, don't worry.
Tell it to the YouTube. Oh no. Lich, we've got a cross Raptor City.
You got a cross Raptor City. I got a cross the Trench of Invulnerability. Or Impassibility, or something like that.
300 meters, right, I'm going into Ultimate Stealth. Oh yeah, I can put on the sight now, because I've got a shotgun.
I've got a shotgun.
Come on.
Awesome.
Wait, I think you can get across.
Good sight. Ooh, a red dot shotgun.
But I would have to go through.
Run! Like the wind!
The wind!
Bullseye!
Stay low. Stay silent.
Oh my god!
Oh god, Cliff! Damn it, raptors. Raptors! Damn it, raptors. No. No. I am the hunter. I will find my dinner. Come on. You're 150 meters away from me, but you're on the other side of a freaking crevasse.
Actually, no. I'm close to not being on the... I'm close to being on your side. Just give me a second.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good, because the raptors are coming.
Yeah, I can hear them. I'm on my way.
All right, 100 meters.
Come on! So close!
Oh god, they are close. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop the pistol and the pistol ammo here. Have you got a shotgun?
No, I have ammo. I'll give that to you. I'm only like 30 meters away. I can probably see your face from here.
You should see that on the radar. That'll give you my exact position.
Oh my god.
I'm going to just look into the... Oh, they can see someone. Do they see me? Nope, there he is. Right, I got this. Oh, wait, where'd he go?
He's running away.
Oh, no, he's going
back. There he is.
Yeah!
What is he on you for? Where's he going?
I don't know.
Where's he going?
He looks like he's...
spazzing out. No, I can't aim that loads. Oh, God, I'm falling down the... Ow. Why are you not dead, mate?
Ow.
He's dead.
Ow.
Oh, you're dead too. He's got buddies. Whoa. Wait.
Open up what I have. I have shotgun ammo. I have buckshot. You'll be able to take him out real easy.
Oh no! Something's biting me. But you're dead.
Yep.
How is it not dead? What the? Dude, it died and then it ran off.
Wow. That's,
okay.
Yeah.
You've got slug ammo.
Oh, thank God. I'm not that far from you anymore.
Dude, what the hell?
What? Is his raptor buddies after you?
Oh, ammo stacks now. No more stupid ammo groups. Where are you?
I'm about 600 meters away.
Sorry, I was talking to the raptor.
Oh.
Ow. Give myself the high grade dispenser. Right, come on. I've still got yours. Where is that raptor? It should be dead. I shot it three times at point blank with buckshot. It's just a joker, this one.
He's the trickster raptor.
There he is. Come on, mate.
They should call him the Loki raptor instead of the Utah raptor. Because no. He's the trickster rap.
Stay down.
Raptor, stay down. Not rapper.
Gah. He's still twitching.
How does he do that?
Trophy shot. Yes, I get to my dinner.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Right. Well, let's meet up and then log out. I've got my dinner. Mission accomplished. Yeah. How the hell do I get over there? I'm serious. This isn't going to work out well.
What?
Well,
what is that?
How did you even get up here, dude?
What do you mean up where I spawned?
Oh, you came up this way. Right, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
But then how did you get up there? God, it's a nightmare. See you later, Attaboy.
Come on. Come on. Over there is my... up there is my... Well, actually, over here is where I died, I think. Yeah. Let me get over there.
Mushrooms. The terrain is so weird here.
It is a bit.
Aha! It's Lichgrave!
Ha ha! It's Chimino! Ah! Yeah, wow, that's a big turn. Yeah!
Alright. Here, let me give you stuff and then we can log out. Did you pick up the... Oh, where's the pistol? I picked it up from your bag. But now all I have is ammo.
It should be over there.
Hang on. Let me give you this health spray. And some arrows, I guess, because I don't have any spare weapons.
I could probably check over there where we where I died.
Okay. All the way up over there in Raptor Central. You're mad, mate.
Yeah, well.
Well, that nearly killed me.
You want your spray back?
Nah, it's yours anyway. Although this shotgun is cool, it's not as effective as I thought it was going to be.
The cool thing can never let effective. Down by the effectiveness of this shotgun.
It's actually I'm just jelly that I never got it before. Jelly Betty. Jelly Betty. Oh my god. The general lives.
The general lives on. Wait, why is it? Oh, there it is. Is that it? That better be
okay.
It. Yeah, it is.
Okay. I'll guard the LZ.
Okay, let's open these guys up.
Liquid!
Liquid! I don't need the bow. And yeah, fine, I'll take the bow.
Is the pistol there? Oh my god, it's raining!
Oh, this is, okay.
Hang on a minute.
Species Homo sapien.
This never happened.
53.3 kilograms gender male, organs hit one.
Wait,
body.
What? Wait, how what? Are you confirming your own kill? How did you just...
You just go up to the... You just go up to the piles of skulls down the pile of bones over here. It's over here. See? And you just go over here and confirm the kills. And you get an achievement out of it.
The island's not big enough for the both of us. Alright, let's go up to that big log up there. Because it's a good position.
Hang on, here's the pistol. Log out.
Where'd you find the pistol? Oh, you never picked it up.
Yeah.
Alright. We should log out here. It's a good position.
Yeah. But let's log out in the tree.
That's a bad idea, but screw it.
In inside the tree? Or near the tree?
Yeah, in the tree, yeah.
But why can't we log out in the tree? Hey?
Hey, look. Hey? It's raining in the wait, no, it's not raining in... Yeah, it is raining in the... Well...
It's kind of raining in the tree.
Well, it's kind of not raining in the tree. Ish.
It's raining, but it's raining at an angle, which means it still gets inside the tree.
Which is pretty... That's pretty good, actually, isn't it? But...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Raining, but the tree's at an angle, so... Let's get out of here, man.
Okay.